objects acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. I remember I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
No!
Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Satisfaction of well-executed plan, apart from the gigantic financial rewards. times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM. You are a good swimmer. The maintenance room is not far. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Experience, you can also find the key. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. And judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go! Is falling back. Well, well, judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.